rock track on the cliff?
And blaze. Lots of blaze.
And then a blade, straight into its big belly.
Sparks flying everywhere, matching marks.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse, when they shunned me or when they stopped and stared.
Right now. We're here for Takote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Cool Root. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hakaro, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men about. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
That wall might not be as strong as Takote thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall. Near that waterfall. Here might give way. I pry at them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
The guard said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the ten have you been up to?
Dakote said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
metal.
Even
if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, you may lack sense, but you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Dakote, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Oh.
You wanted your cannon, and that thing has them. This won't be easy to take down, especially with this.
I'll handle the big guy. You focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad. Soon we march. The Sky Clan will fall.
I'm not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. after you.
Hey, you fought well back there.
I did not think we'd survive. But killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
I'll know soon enough. Washed off some of the sweat.
Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up. Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks. We can expose the powers. It's working!
Nice. This isn't gonna work.
Well, isn't this impressive? Two children playing siege. I hope they haven't hurt the Bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves. And leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, Savage, now, and take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Gara. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.
Let her pass. Outlander, Chief Akaro and Marshal Katalo await you within.
The cool route should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaro's throne. And Ether.
Speak to the Chief when you're ready.
This must lead to the arena. It's another part of the ruins. Turned into a fighting ring.
Look at them all. Regala can try all she likes.
Oh, this could be useful.
Aloy, it seems you've had to move mountains to bring the Sky Clan to heel. Literally.
Katalo helped.
Yes. Takote reprimanded for all the clan to see. You both served well. But now the cool route is at hand. Some have come to compete, others to bear witness. They know Regala will come for me.
I'll do whatever it takes to hold up my end, as long as you remember yours. So what's the plan?
Katalo.
There are only two viable ways to attack the arena. Through the throne room you just passed, and by the trail on the north end. We've set up barricades at both. But if Regala means to assault the cool route with machines, she will have to attack by the trail.
You will join our defenders there. Hold the line, and I'll have my marshals. You will be free of my service and receive your reward. Make whatever preparations you must. Once the cool route begins, you must see it through.
Let's get this over with.
Good. You'll find Dekka at the north barricade with the rest of our defenders. Strike true as the Ten. I'll see you when this is done.
Let Regala face our new marshal.
Is safe.
This will be a real show of
skill and courage today.
This is a ceremony.
Let the challenger's blade
skill will determine who becomes the marshal.
Mr. Cozier, this looks, of course.
Look, comrades.
Easterner.
Didn't think the Sky Commander himself would be joining us today.
If there's a chance my challengers will be facing Regala, it is only right their commander join in their fate.
Or maybe you need to save face after what happened at the Bulwark.
Careful now. Sometimes sharp wits bring out sharp spears.
I'd save my spear for Regala's troops, if I were you. Hikaro's defenders should be at the end of this trench.
And look, we are not alone in this fight.
I feel better knowing you're on our side, Outlander.
Focus on the machines. Take them down, and Regala's forces become no different from our own.
Yes, Chaplain.
Watch each other's backs. Dismissed. Our soldiers are ready. They will defend the cool route from below. But from above...
Not bad. Where did you get it?
One of our squads ripped it off a fallen machine. The honor is yours. Regala may have her tricks, but you will show her our teeth.
The cool route is upon us! Our struggle demands new blood! New leaders! Release the quarry! Challengers, approach! All who take down a machine shall be named Marshal. Remember the ten. Strike from the air as they did, and seize your glory.
There. What is that?
I don't know.
Get out of the way!
Hold the defenses!
Go!
From that ballista.
Thank you.
Regala went after Hikaru and Katalo. But my stash is weak.
This isn't finished! I'll be back with everything I have! And all who stand with Hikaru will be run red.
At attention. You fought well. Proved yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all, Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go. I failed. I should have finished Regala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can to help.
No, you've done enough. Far more than our bargain called for. When we first met, you spoke of your true mission on which all depends. I wasn't certain if I believed you then, but I believe in you now. So leave me and get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it. Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the Ten.
Below. What was this place? There. That console. Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Yes. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether's subordinate function to original code.
Got it. Now to get this back to Gaia.
The visions in the grove have changed. The words of the pen are not clear to me. Here, this must be the vision that Chief Akaro saw years ago. All of the visions are changed, and this one just arrived. Aloy, here. Let's talk. The visions throughout the grove are different now. And this one, it just appeared. Is this your doing?
Visions have changed.
That's the one that inspired Chief Akaro.
More testimony of the old ones.
Hear now the words that reunited a people. Following the tragic events of the war, Anne Faraday, the chief architect of the reconciliation effort, addressed a nation in need of hope.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines, scarcity of food and water, storms that drive us from our homes. But true courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Akaro needs you.
Because of you, he has new marshals. And a rallying cry the clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
Can I say no to that? So, there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
Will do, Aloy.
Go to the mountains, west of Plainsong. A friend of mine will meet you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
All right. I need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms, too. Might be worth checking out.
Blood of the Ten, Aloy. Regala denied. The truth of the visions revealed. I doubt you have enough skin to mark all your deeds.
We'll just have to remember them, then.
Well, thanks to you, the Chief still lives. And hope remains. But that's not why I wanted to speak with you. I need a favor. A personal one. My grandson, Kavo. He was not counted among the dead, which means he must still be with Regala's remaining forces.
He was taken prisoner?
No. He joined them willingly. Like many young soldiers who seek to mark their skin with distinguished deeds. I must search for him. Convince him to come home. Chief Hikaru cannot spare any soldiers for this task, so my blade is alone in this. Unless you'd be willing to join me. I know it is much to ask after all you've done for us. But Kavo is the last of my blood.
I'll help you find your grandson, if I can. Where do we start?
A while back, our scouts reported Kavo's squad left one of Regala's outposts in the hills to the south. His squad never returned, but the scouts also spotted one of our own being held captive there.
So we'll start at the outpost. If we free the prisoner, maybe they'll know where Kavo's squad went.
Shall we head out?
Let's go.
Good. This way. The outpost isn't far.
I finally earned enough medals from the hunting grounds to trade with Ducca.
You know, the rebels aren't gonna give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. And what matters is the soldier they took captive, Nikala. She's been their prisoner for some time now. She's my only lead to finding Kavo.
We'll get her back. And then Kavo too.
The outpost should be just ahead. You take point, I'll follow.
Fire's wasted on that machine. A rebel outpost. Then I have to find whoever's in charge and stop them from causing any more harm.
I'll wait here.
Could be useful if I time it right.
Anything you're complaining about?
I'll rest here until you return.
Stay vigilant.
Dump today, conquer the grove tomorrow.
Well, we'll see how this
Who
goes.
Who are you?
Come, Aloy. Back to the task at hand.
No sign of anyone. This is where they were. Start searching.
I'll find her.
You ready to move on?
I can get out.
Her for dead! You'll suffer!
That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around. I'm making good use of this.
Come, Aloy. Back to the task at hand. There. That's the post.
Well, no Nikala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks.
I'll rest here until you return.
Tags from dead soldiers. I should return them to the Grove when I get a chance. Hot as an Osirian forge, as Erend would say. I wonder if my focus can show me anything.
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nikala.
There you go.
Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander? Whoa. How'd you end up down there? Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear. Do you know where his squad went? I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. I'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at.
It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the Grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor.
I guess we'll see about that.
No, don't worry about me. I'll report into the Grove.
see me. I can catch my breath here. A lot of acid to bring it down.
Okay. You see anything? Let's split up! We'll cover more ground. Keep your eyes open.
I can't see anything suspicious.
Stay physical.
There's Fall's Edge. Dekka should be waiting for me in there. I'll make this easy.
May your blade be bright.
Walk in the light of the visions. If Akaro is to lead the tribe, he must prove that in battle today. You.
Outlander, come and trade.
telling the truth.
Listen to him, Aroke.
Not a chance.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Aroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him, sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around! I was coming to warn you! The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, Aroke.
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going to. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there. The campfire that Kavo mentioned should be nearby.
What's taking so long? They should be here already.
Someone's waiting ahead. Rebels. Friends of Kavo's. Going to have to take them out to get to that campfire.
Trouble here!
Still in this fight.
What's the word?
Should we go and check?
No, our orders were clear. We hold this position until they arrive.
Ambush whoever showed up? This is going to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Oroke. Found a few of your friends when I got here, Cavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the Ten, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Oroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
Up this way.
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Where is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
was over there, by the falls.
Run off the dead. If that man runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now!
An intruder!
Cabo! He led them right to us!
Is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, by the falls.
Run off the dead. If that thing runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear. We march on Falls Edge.
We'll stay here.
Let's go.
We did it. You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Dekka know what happened.
I heard your brother earned a mark for the headmaster.
Yeah, he won't shut up about it. One mark is good enough.
Without Cavo and three leave, only you return? What happened?
Cavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Cavo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Oroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Fall's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Cavo.
we will smash Regala and her followers.